We are at the end of the second day of work at the intertidal area for the Bowen Island Submarine Cable Project. We are at the Larsen Bay Park landing. We're installing right now the 8-inch ducts for the submarine cable, just over 5 inches, and we have to go to 8-inch ducts to be able to pull the cable. The logistics, it's a little bit more complicated than before, just because of the size of the pipe, weights, size of the trench, number of people that needs to be involved. The water depth in this crossing is 240 meters. The maximum depth that this cable can be laid is around 300 meters, just a little bit more than 300 meters. And we are at the limit with the cable, at the limit with the cable laying equipment, and the water depth forces us to go quite slow with the laying and would make for very long days.